do some more Pokemon Yellow. My name is Adrastia. If you're new here to my channel, I'm homeless. I have a PayPal. PayPal.me/Adrastia. Sorry. Alright, let's see. Let's see what I've got. Let's try the gym. Now that we've unlocked it. At least it should be unlocked now that we've finished the Silco, yeah, because there was somebody standing at the doorway before. Two gems. Let's do this one. This one we couldn't enter, so. Yo, champ in the making. Sabrina's Pokemon use psychic power instead of force. Fighting Pokemon are weak against psychic Pokemon. They get creamed before they can even aim a punch. Sabrina is young, but she's also our leader. You won't reach her easily. I don't do much in life easily, buddy. Okay, I think I got him in a one shot. Another Slowpoke. Good job, Sparky. I lost my concentration. Right, well, which one do we use? We came from that one, right? Let's do this one. Okay. I mean, not really, dude. I'm kind of taking you out pretty easy.
Thank you.
right, then. Let's continue going with the left corners. I guess I can't do that from this one. I just came in through that one. All right. Got him. Let's try this one. Damn it. Thank you. let's do this one. Okay, let's try this one. Hey, did we make it? I had a vision of your arrival. I have had psychic power since I was a child. I first learned to bend spoons with my mind. I dislike fighting, but if you wish, I will show you my powers. So this is Sabrina, right? Yes, Sabrina wants to fight. Level 50, goddamn. Alright, thunder him. Fuck, he missed. I want to give Sparky a potion because I'm anxious that if this Abra attacks, it'll one-shot him. But it doesn't seem to actually be attacking. It's just kind of making me miss. Sparky. Abracadabra. I wanna reach out and grab you. Yikes. Last potion, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, I better switch over to Bill. Poor Sparky. Alright, Bill. Psychic the motherfucker. I didn't think he was gonna one-shot Bill. Oh, fuck. So we're gonna have to do this one over again. Thank you. there it goes. I was waiting until he was finally gonna fucking take me down. Jesus. Alright. Let's go to the store. And we'll try again. Boy, everything's expensive here. Let me go over to the other store and see if things are cheaper. Oh, it looks like it costs the same. That sucks. Oh well. Alright, let's get a revive or two. A couple super potions. Can I sell anything? Okay. Ow. Sorry, I got a fucked up toe and I just kicked it. Breathe through the pain. Gym again. All the way up. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Right then. We go one, two. That was when we just keep walking left. Thank you.
Jesus, really? Oh fuck, I'll just revive him when he goes out. I didn't expect to get one-shotted. Pull up, Bill. Maybe he can finish this. Now he's gonna kill me. Nope. I'll revive him. Don't one-shot me, man. Damn it! He never fucking dies! There he goes, damn. All right. Come on, burn him. Missed, yeah. Fuck. Yep, that's good. Alright, so we will go to the other gym and level up a little bit and then try again. Let me see. Let's move Bobby up. So that he can get leveled up a little bit, because he was able to hurt the motherfucker when he burned him. see what it does. Damn. Yay, Dale's evolving. I wondered when he would. Dale evolved into Pidgeot. Pidgeot. Expect no mercy. Bitch, I haven't even pulled out my big Pokemon yet. Thank you. That one misses too freaking often. There it goes. Indeed, I have lost, but I beseech you, do not take our emblem as your trophy. In return, I will give you a prized fighting Pokemon. Choose whichever one you like. Hitmonchan. Or Hitmonlee. Oh, we take Hitmonlee. Alright. Well, now we're a little stronger and we've got some money. Let's go heal up, go shopping, and then we will try Sabrina one more time. Literally have enough for only two potions. Or a bunch of revives. Or two revives, well. Alright. Sorry.
Okay.
Let's try this one more damn time. Let's see. Let's pull out Bill first. See if he can do better than Sparky has been doing. Damn it. Yeah. That's all right, that's a weak attack. Recover from what, bitch? I ain't hit you yet. He's trying to recover from his buddy's pain.
Thank you.
Come on, burn him. Damn. Oh shit, why did I revive Bobby? I meant to revive Bill. Oh well. Alright, let's just pull out Sparky, I guess. Cause Lapras is not doing nothing. Got him. Damn. I didn't think I was going to. That sucked. I'm shocked. But a loss is a loss. I admit, I didn't work hard enough to win. You earned the Marsh Badge. The Marsh Badge makes Pokemon up to level 70 obey you. Stronger Pokemon will become wild, ignoring your orders in battle. Just don't raise your Pokemon too much.
Wait, please take this TM with you. Psywave. It uses powerful psychic waves to inflict damage. Cool. Alright, we're out. Maybe. Hi again. Alright, so one more trip to the Pokestop and we will heal up. And I will go ahead and end this video. Oh. With yet another badge in our possession. Okay, so I'm Adrastia. I think I'm only about halfway through the game. There's like 8 badges to get, so. There's going to be quite a few more Pokemon Yellow episodes. But if you have another game that you'd like to see me play for the Game Boy, the Nintendo, the Super Nintendo, the Nintendo 64, put it in the comments. I'll check it out. If you've got a couple dollars and you want to help a homeless bitch out, I'm right here. And I have a PayPal. PayPal.me/Adrastia. Adrastia. Anything helps. $5 can get me some weed. All I'm saying.